Ladies, something y'all clearly need to understand when it comes to men. One thing about it is, I know y'all expect for us to be straight, be tough, a provider, you know what I'm saying, support you at all costs and everything like that. But the fucked up part about it, which y'all don't realize is that men got emotion, we got feelings too. And it seems like sometimes y'all ladies don't realize that men got emotions and feelings too. The crazy part about it is it's already hard for us in life to go through shit and make it in the world as a black man, not knowing that also you got a woman who bringing more drama to your life too as well. That's the worst feeling you could ever have in life. Like, your woman or your man, whatever, like however it goes, vice versa, supposed to be your stress reliever from stress, from the everyday life that you go through in the world. They supposed to bring comfort to your life and make you feel good about coming home or coming to them. It shouldn't be that man or woman should have to go to work, deal with the stress they do at work, deal with the life that comes after that, and then come home to more stress at home. That shit don't make it a home. That's an apartment. That's a how can you put it? That it's not a home. It's not. If you're to the point where you don't even like coming home, that's never a good comfort zone. So I'm just telling y'all, ladies and men, realize, man, when y'all in these relationships, stop bringing stress to your mate. Stop making things hard for your mate. Be that comfort zone when your mate come home from work or stressing out. Be that open arm and let them know, like, it's going to be all right. I'm here. Are you okay? You good? Man, it's not hard to do. I need to think about that. Think about it.